Ready to research? This video includes some quick tips on how to use Academic Search Complete to find full-text articles from academic journals, magazines, and newspapers. Before starting to search, click the Choose Databases link to search more than one database at the same time. Next, check the box next to each that seems relevant to your topic. Click OK to search all of these databases at the same time. Back on the search screen, you can use the multiple boxes to separate the main keywords of your search strategy. For this example, I'll search for video games. You can see that I get a lot of results. I can narrow my results by adding another keyword to the next box. The and means that my results will have to have both terms. For this example, I'll add in violence, then narrow it down even more by adding children in the next box. If you don't have enough results, think of synonyms or similar keywords for the search terms you're using. Type them on the same line as the original search term and separate them with the word or in all caps. For example, children or teen or adolescent. You can use the left column of the results page to limit your results to fit your assignment requirements. If your professor is requiring scholarly articles, check the box for peer-reviewed to get rid of any popular magazines and newspapers. You can also use the publication date slider to limit your results to more current research articles. Now you can quickly skim your results by hovering your mouse over the spyglass icon. This will open the article's abstract or summary in a pop-up window. When you see a PDF or HTML icon, the article is immediately available in full text. You can click that link to open the article. Click the email link on the right side to email it to yourself. Check the box for citation format and change it to the style required by your instructor. This way, your email will also include the citation. Make sure you enter your email address correctly, then click send. You can also grab the citation directly from the tools on the right side of the screen. Click the Cite button to copy and paste the citation directly into your Works Cited or References page. Just be sure to double-check and correct them before submitting your assignment. When you're finished with the article, click Results List to go back to your search results. If an article looks good but doesn't have PDF or HTML full text immediately available, click the Find It button to connect to it. Your next steps will depend on where the article is located, but just keep going until you see an icon for the PDF full text. If you need help, click the Ask a Librarian link at the top of Academic Search Complete for ways to connect with a librarian. Good luck on your research!